Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna go ahead and show you another hair tutorial. You guys really love the hypnotic roll, and I thank you so much for all the support on that video. Thank you so much for giving it a thumbs up or commenting or saying that you did the style. That makes me feel so happy to know you guys are actually doing the style. So today we're gonna show you another hair tutorial, which I'm gonna call the Flexirod Bun. And so these buns, I'm pretty sure you may have seen buns like this. It's actually reminiscent of the hypnotic roll, but the hypnotic roll was something where I just went ahead and did more of a swirl effect. This one is more of just a donut bun, which you guys have seen several donut buns, whether it's on top of the head, towards the back of the head, whatever the case may be. But this is something different because it has a little extra interest here towards the middle with the bun in the front, as you can see. And so what you're gonna need is just a ponytail, about a 14-inch ponytail. You're gonna need some gel if you like to use gel. If you don't wanna use gel, it's totally fine. I use Eco Styler gel, which I absolutely love. And you're gonna go ahead and need a scarf to slick your hair down, a comb to comb out any flyaways, and a lot of bobby pins, lots and lots of bobby pins. And most importantly, to get this look, you're gonna need flexi rods, okay? You don't need a donut thing. You don't have to go buy a donut thing or a little sock thingy, whatever. A lot of you might even have these already within your little stash of hair products. Okay, so you're gonna need this, which is the kind of like the star of the show, to make this bun really easy and just really quickly, okay? So hopefully you guys enjoy it and you like it. If you wanna see how to do it, just keep on watching. Bye guys. Okay, so the first thing that you're gonna do is go ahead and slick your hair up into a bun as usual. Now, when I say slick your hair up, you don't have to use gel if you don't want to, it's up to you. But I use gel and then I just lay my hair down with a scarf. Like this, after a few minutes, your hair should be laid down as usual. So then you take your ponytail, this is like just a regular 14-inch ponytail, just like in our last hair tutorial. So you're gonna go ahead and comb out any flyaways. Now, again, like I said in the other video, normally we put the ponytail like this, but today we're gonna put it straight forward like this, okay? So now our ponytail is just straight to the front like this, right? Now here comes the fun part. Now this is where the flexi rods come in. And so I came up with this and it's super easy. There's no sock involved, no little donut thing you have to buy from your local drugstore. It's just some flexi rods that you probably might already have, like whether you're natural, whether you wear weaves or whatever the case is, these are really popular. But this is a new innovative way to use them. So the bigger you want your bun, the more flexi rods you're gonna use in the bun. So I'm feeling a little, you know, a little bit over the top today. So let's just, maybe we'll use three. Let's see how three works out. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna just simply roll the ponytail with the flexi rods, okay? So you take it and go ahead and initially just wrap the end around the pony, the flexi rods. And then you're gonna just simply roll up. Now it's really important that you roll up in order for you to get the look that you want. So you're gonna roll up like this, and then you're gonna just simply curve the flexi rods in. You curve the flexi rods in. And then you just go ahead and curve the hair over the bun. And see how quickly that covered up? That was super duper fast. So make sure that it's covered up even though they're pink, you can't really see it. You gotta just play with it and make sure that it's all covered. And there you have your Flexirod bun. You just kind of adjust it and play with it. Then you gotta pin that mug down, girl. Pin it down. You know how we do with these bobby pins. You just gotta pin till you ain't got no more bobby pins, girl. So you're just gonna pin it down and make it real secure. Now it's very reminiscent of the hypnotic roll, but with a different kind of a twist on it. It's more of like a double bun, because we have this going here and then we have the bun going. We're pretty much done. Now it's just a matter of securing it down really, really well. And you know what? I think you guys are my friends now, so I'm gonna tell you a little story real quick as I'm pinning. One time I was at the skating rink getting my skate on, right? Had my little ponytail on, back in the day. Had my little ponytail on and I fell. The ponytail fell off, girl. It fell off. So now, these mean a lot to me. They will make or break you. So please, be cautious and pin your ponytails down if you do, make sure you don't have a situation like I had. And we're done. See how quick that was? If somebody sees you wearing this, they're gonna think it was way more than what it was, but it's really not. It's really quick, really simple, really elegant and pretty. And you've seen these kind of buns before, but not with this extra piece here, this extra interest. And it's just something fun. You can wear it to different occasions and just rock it out. Just make sure that the Flexirod is fully covered and it doesn't take much to cover. Like even after I go like that, like it's still covered. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this. You guys love the other two hair tutorials that I put out previously. So hopefully you enjoy this one as well. And I'll talk to you guys in another video. Bye guys.
Okay, it's recording.
No, babe, for
come
real.
On, come on, go. Come on.
I really want to be by myself.
You're supposed to be real divas can do with a man. Go.
I just want to like you. Oh, not alone, yeah. Oh. What?
We back, Jack.
Bye, guys. Okay, baby. Can you come get like some angles on my hair? Babe!
You're not a real diva then. You're not a real diva.
Get out.
Beyonce would have done it.
That what I want to say? No, we're going to start over, girl. We're going to start up right now, honey. Yeah! Wow, then. One, two, three.